Malachi, they say you've been practicing medicine without a license.
Only our cameras were there when detectives arrested 18-year-old Malachi Love-Robinson for practicing medicine without a license, allegedly giving a physical exam to a female undercover officer.
They say you examined a patient today.
You will hear from my lawyer.
We've been investigating Love-Robinson since early January when he held a grand opening party for his new West Palm Beach medical clinic. And some concerned family members called me and the health department, worried he was posing as a doctor. He told me then he wasn't.
So you sat right in here and told me that you knew the difference between a doctor and not a doctor. And you said you're not a doctor, correct?
These allegations and accusations will be cleared up and you will hear from my lawyer.
But the sheriff's office and the health department says he was practicing medicine without a license and slapped him into handcuffs.
You've been practicing medicine without a license, according to these officials.
That it's per what they say.
How do you feel now to all the people that, you know, believed in you, that thought, you know, knew what you're talking about?
I'm hurt because of the accusations and the allegations. But like I said, this is not the first time where I've been accused, and I will pursue this. And when I do, you guys will know. You'll be the first to know, Ms. Parker.
Giving a physical exam to a female undercover officer.
They say you examined a patient today.
You will hear from my lawyer.
We've been investigating Love-Robinson since early January when he held a grand opening party for...
Not a doctor. And you said you're not a doctor, correct?
These allegations and accusations will be cleared up and you will hear from my lawyer.
But the sheriff's office and the health department says he was practicing medicine without a license and slapped him into handcuffs.
You've been practicing medicine without a license, according to these officials.
That it's per what they say.
How do you feel now to all the people that, you know, believed in you, that thought, you know, knew what you're talking about?
I'm hurt because of the accusations and the allegations, but like I said, this is not the first time where I've been...
Malachi, they say you've been practicing medicine without a license.
Only our cameras were there when detectives arrested 18-year-old Malachi Love-Robinson for practicing medicine without a license, allegedly for his new West Palm Beach medical clinic. And some concerned family members called me and the health department, worried he was posing as a doctor. He told me then he wasn't.
So you sat right in here and told me that you knew the difference between a doctor and...